The Union Public Service Commission UPSC has declared the civil service examination 2023 result yesterday on 16th April afternoon. This year, a total of 31 students from Jamia Millia Islamia's Residential Coaching Academy RCA have cleared the UPSC Civil Service Examination 2023. A total of 1,016 individuals have recommended for appointment to four positions: Indian Administrative Service, Indian Foreign Service, Indian Police Service and Central Services Group A and B. As per the UPSC Civil Service Examination 2023 result statistics, the top 25 candidates comprise 10 women and 15 men. The candidature of 355 recommended candidates has been kept provisional. More than 50 Muslim figured in the UPSC Civil Service merit list 2023 released yesterday, with five of them securing different ranks and position in the list of top 100. Of the total 51 Muslims who figured in the UPSC merit list 2023 released yesterday, five, Rouhani, Nosheen, Warda Khan, Zufi Shan Haq and Fabi Rashid, are in the top 100 list. A 24-year-old Nosheen, who secured All India Rank 9 in her fourth attempt, is also from Jamia Millia Islamia Residential Coaching Academy. Nosheen said that academic culture of Delhi University and Jamia inspired her to appear for civil service exams. Hailing from Uttar Pradesh, Gorakhpur, Nosheen is an alumna of Delhi University's Khalsa College. Nosheen said, "I am overjoyed that in my fourth attempt I cleared the exams. My parents always encouraged me to dream big. I owe a lot of to them." Her father is in government service and her mother a homemaker. Previous to last year, Shruti Sharma, the topper in UPSC Civil Service exam, was the star performer from the RCI Jamia Millia Islamia. Since 2010-11 till 2024, RCI has produced more than nearly 300 civil service, including many in IS, IFS and IPS. Besides, more than 300 students have also been selected in various other central and state services, that is CA, PF, IB, RBI, Grade B, APF, Bank, PO and PCS, etc. RCA was established in 2010 by the UGC under the aegis of Center for Coaching and Career Planning, Jamia Millia Islamia, to provide free coaching and residential facilities to the students of scheduled caste, tribe, women and minorities for civil services and other competitive examinations. Students are selected for comprehensive coaching on the basis of an All India written test followed by individual interviews. RCA provides a well-structured, multifaceted coaching and personality development program. This involves guidance at various stages of the examination, that is prelims, main and interview, with over 500 hours of classes, special lectures of eminent scholars and senior civil servants, group discussion, test series and mock interviews. Besides, the academy also provides 24/7 air-conditioned library facilities and free Wi-Fi. The academy provides safe and convenient hostel facilities. Abid Halim, Jamia professor in charge of RCA, told media that we have an all-India test for admissions followed by interviews in 10 cities. We give preference to students from weaker section of society and prioritize those who are serious and driven. It is a rigorous process at RCA with classes and regular test series. Senior students mentor the newcomers and the psychologists and counselors are also available. Our library operated 24/7 and there are seminar rooms where students, especially girls, can study whenever they want. Halim said coaching lasts for 16 months. RGC was initially a UGC initiative, but it stopped monetary help in 2018-20. Even now, we don't accept monetary help from our alumni. The students only pay for food and accommodation. Preparing for the UPSC exam is not like pursuing a degree, and unlike other coaching centers, we provide a comprehensive learning ecosystem. He asked those who had not cleared the civil service exams not to be discouraged. My advice to them is not to be disheartened and to have a plan B. Jamia Millia Islamia's Residential Coaching Academy application process 2024 has already commenced for the UPSC Civil Service Examination 2025. The application deadline is June 19. Interested and eligible candidates will be able to register on the official website at jmicoe.in. Candidates will also get a facility to edit their application forms on June 21 and 22. The entrance exam will be conducted on June 29 in 10 exam centers: Delhi, Srinagar, Jammu, Hyderabad, Guwahati, Mumbai, Patna, Lucknow, Bengaluru, and Malappuram. A total of 100 seats are available this year. Hostel accommodation is mandatory and will be made accessible to all enrolled students. In case of a scarcity, hostels could be prioritized on the basis of entrance test scores.